What's going on?
You have come.
That voice!
You cannot touch me, for I am not here.
Who the hell are you?
I am the messenger of Seyfert.
The messenger of Seyfert?
Even for those with Fibrion, the trials of Seyfert are cruel. Are you prepared?
I'll pass any trial you throw at me.
Then I shall ask but one thing. Why do you desire the Aurora Art?
There's only one reason. To defeat Shazelle.
Why defeat her?
Because she's trying to destroy all of Eternia. That's not a good thing.
Eternia, why would you sacrifice all that you have to protect it? The trial is cruel. If you are half-hearted, you will only destroy yourself.
There are people I love that live in this world. I'm not letting them die.
Continue onwards, and open the door with your heart. The first trial awaits.
Huh? This is... What? You're the messenger of Seyfert.
You have returned alive.
Wait a minute. Was that the trial?
The whirling thoughts now within your heart must not be forgotten. They are that which you are not aware of or have avoided.
I'm a hunter. I had to do that to live.
It is all right. No one can blame you for what you have done. Facing the truth in time, those will be your trials.
I understand. I won't seek false justification. I'll accept fact as fact.
It is well. You have overcome Seyfert's first trial. Receive the Aurora Wall.
Aurora Wall?
An Aurora art, which protects by forming a quasi-space barrier.
Oh, that was the skill Raz protected us with.
Now, seek the path to your next trial.
There are more trials? Will I become a monster again?
The trials are not predetermined. It simply opens a passage to the conflict within your own heart.